There's nothing worse on an iPhone than getting spam calls and messages from a number that you don't recognise. Thankfully, they're very easy to block. Here's how you do it. When you get one of these nuisance calls, go onto the phone app and go onto Recents. From here, you can find that call in your log. If you've had a message from an unknown number, tap the number at the top of the messages screen and you'll get this same thing. When I tap on the information next to that number, I then have the option at the bottom of that page to block the contact. It really is as simple as that, and that contact can now no longer ring or message you on this device. Of course, sometimes you may actually want to unblock a number, say perhaps you've blocked the wrong number by mistake, and it's quite easy to do that as well. Go onto the Settings app and then scroll down till you reach Phone. Then, from here, you'll find Blocked Contacts. This will then bring up a list of all the numbers that you've blocked in chronological order, so the most recent one will be at the bottom. Then, you can simply swipe it to the left and press Unblock. Simple, quick, but very useful. And that's my favourite kind of quick tip. I'll see you next time.